This is Juggling Taxi News. We're listening to Haile Selassie. Teddy Afro is singing about Haile Selassie. Haile Selassie! Haile Selassie was the king of kings who flies into Jamaica. The day he flies in, hasn't rained in 4 years, he lands his plane, it starts raining. So of course, right? Poof! Every single Jamaican, not one Jamaican, not a thousand Jamaicans, every single Jamaican gets on their hands and their knees and they worship Haile Selassie as a living god. Then the Jamaicans, they get high as a kite and they voyage over to Ethiopia and they set up a village in Hashemane. This is the Eskista. This is Teddy Afro, the world's greatest singer in all world. Nobody's better than Teddy. He's like the Presley. He's like Pacquiao of Philippines. He's like Elvis to America. He's like Ali to the boxing world. Teddy Afro. So get your people in the back. This side's Teddy Afro side is better. This side's better.
Yeah, that side's definitely better.
This side's better. No, this side.
No, that side.
You can't see. Yeah, this side. Oh, she's doing it. Look, she had a red light. Look at her go. You go, girl. Let those shoulders go. I want to see the shoulders. Let's see the shoulders. Ah, oh, she does the eskista. He does the football eskista. She does the eskista. Eskista at a red light. See, if you do that, they'll beat you up. I don't care. Let them beat me up. I say I don't care. And we're going to skip to the next song. Teddy Afro's song. This is called Lambadina. It's a song about a blind boy that grows into a blind man.
Oh.
And Lambadina means a flame from a light. This is Teddy Afro's Lambadina. He hurt you inside, man. His voice hurt you. That's what the Ethiopian say. His voice hurt you. Teddy Afro has the best voice in all world. Even Elvis Presley would say Teddy Afro had the best voice. Because Elvis was honest. Elvis was the best stage performer.
That's
Teddy's
right.
Got the best voice. I know, she's like, I don't know. She doesn't know. Teddy Afro. I gotta be cereal on the screen. It's Irish. Yeah, man. This is Ziggy Marley singing with Teddy on the Teddy. Ziggy Marley. Feeling Irie, man. Irie means African music. Stimulate your brain. Lambadina. Lambadina. Blind Taxi.
Yeah.
Now this is another song that Teddy plays. We're gonna skip over to 10. No, it's about a love that he has. That he can't live without this girl. He's very sad inside. But he doesn't know what to do. It's the Maharic language, folks. It's not in English. And he doesn't know what to do. He doesn't know how to reach her and reach out to her. That he loves her so much. And it just tells you that Teddy can sing at any level.
This is me, Dan the Man.
Yeah, and I did a video today.
You're on YouTube?
I'm all over YouTube. My best video so far, I think this is gonna be better, is Taxi Boxing News. You have to check it out. Let's do some. He's so sad about this girl. He can't live without her. That's what he's saying. We're gonna cut it there. This is Taxi News.
from Vegas, baby. I kiss the ground, walk on every single day, Vegas, baby. Yes. Teddy Afro, Teddy Afro. Everybody loves Teddy Afro.